Hi, hope everyone is doing well outside there. My name is Emma Yaka, and I'm happy to be here on telly today to share about the story regarding the Memorial Day event that turned my life into something very unique. And that's what I want to share tonight. In 2007, my father died, but he died. No one in the community knew what killed my father, but I knew because I was with my father in a hospital while he was sick. So in every year, we celebrate memorial event for our father as the family. Actually, during the death of my father, I did not get an opportunity to tell the truth what killed my father because I was still young, I was 16. And no one could not listen. No one could just understand everything. In 2008, we had a memorial event to remember the death of our father. That is July. And we celebrate every month of July. And then that day, the MC who was leading the ceremony actually had put one member of the family to speak on behalf of the family, of the entire family, and to introduce them so that the community can understand who we are. In the process, the event hosted over 1,000 plus people from a community which supported the event to happen. In that process, they reached to us and they wanted at least one of the family member to speak. And that day was too difficult for entire family that I'm coming from to say something. They gave the microphone to my elder sister. She failed to say something. They gave it to second sister. She failed to say something. They gave it to another sister. She failed to say something. They gave it to my brother. And then he also failed to say something. And then they gave it to me because I'm number 6 out of 10. Members of the family. So I was able to stand and look at the left. I see this young siblings, and then when I look at the other hand, I see the adults who were disappointed. They didn't say anything. That day I spoke out and I revealed the secret of the death of my father, and I turned the audience into something different. The audience stood up, they clapped for me. They were so happy. I became famous in the community, but I became again a target in different way. In the process, I was able to inspire my own family that they can speak, though I was young, but I brought this inspiration to them. And then since I left, my family has been so strong understanding for themselves. And the audience, I changed the audience mind of the and the perception about our family. They had wrong information, they had wrong intention of our family. But that day I changed every person who was able to attend on that event using the power of the speech that I spoke out, things that I didn't know. And thank you tonight. I hope to continue sharing.